Hi everyone, in this video I would like to show you the last premium feature which have been developed by the InnoCraft team. So let's say the first maintainer of the Matomo project. This premium feature is named Advertising Conversion Export, and for the people who knows really well, let's say Google Ads, Facebook Ads, or any advertising platform, they can clearly identify just by the name what's gonna be about. So as you know, when you do advertising, you have the obligation to let the user, the visitor, know that you're gonna track the final conversion, at least the conversion that you expect on your website, if they are coming from Google Ads or Facebook Ads or whatever other platform. So to say, if you respect the law, you do not have the right to collect the fact that this person make a purchase or make a conversion on your website if you haven't yet got the consent of this given user. It's just the fact that nobody wants to respect that, or at least no webmaster wants to respect that, because of course they will lose the value which allows them to measure the return on investment. And most of the time they don't respect this obligation. But as GDPR comes into play, as people get more and more aware of what's going on in terms of, let's say, tracking, well, it's I would say it's good to start to respect all of those obligations, and this one in particular. And where these plugins become handy is that as most of the people won't give you the consent, this plugin allow you to track the visitor thanks to Matomo Analytics, then to use the tracker of Matomo Analytics in order to collect this conversion, and then to be able to export this file which is going to get out of Matomo Analytics in order to import it within a Google Ads platform or Facebook Ads platform. So this plugin allow you to use another way to track your visitor from Google and Facebook Ads. Let's see how it works. So as you can see, it's a premium feature, so you need to download it, you need to purchase it, and then you need to download it on your Matomo instance. Once you do, you will go within the admin, and here you get a plugin named Conversion Export which is going to appear. This plugin name conversion export, you give it a name over here for this conversion export, then you select the type of file that you would like to get. You can even require additional one, you just need to ask to the Matomo team. Just to let you know that within the free version of Matomo Analytics, you can of course always export the data, it's just that here the data are formatted the way that the different platforms want to get it. Description is not compulsory, the access token will be automatically generated. Those are additional information that you can play with. You can also segment them if you just want to get one specific, let's say, feed, one specific audience. And then you need to give a name to your export, and here you need to select the goal that you set within within Matomo Analytics sources. So to say, here you define within Matomo Analytics what is your goal, and then based on this goal you can of course create your file. So what is interesting here is to know how it's gonna work. So in fact, what Matomo will do is that they will look at the GCL ID parameter or the Microsoft ID parameter, Yandex ad parameter. So we're gonna do like let's say like a simulation. So I'm gonna visit a website of mine. Prime is that already visited in the past. Well, never mind. I'm just gonna do it like this. Okay, let's imagine that I'm on this given website. Let's imagine that I have a link over here. I'm gonna maybe change this one. I'm gonna redirect it to my personal website. So I'm just gonna go click over here. Okay, I'm gonna change it. I'm gonna put the name of the website that I have. Okay, so let's imagine that this link will will be considered as a Google Ads. So if it's considered as a Google Ad, I need to have the JCL ID equal, and I'm just gonna call it like this. Okay, but in fact here the JCL ID is automatically brought to you by the Google Ads. So you don't need to do what I'm doing here. It's just to let you know that what's gonna happen if someone is coming from a link, so to say a Google Ads link, which has a GCL ID parameter. So it goes on your website like this, and dealing with Matomo Analytics. So people are gonna come on your website like this, oops. And if I look now at the visits which just came on my website, this is how it will appear. You see this guy, this is probably myself. Yes, that's myself. And it's considered as you can see here, the visit referred through Google Ads with a GCL ID. So it's not gonna create it as a campaign or anything like this. Well, of course, here it really depends of what you set within your Google Ads parameter, but it's the information dealing with so how the referrer will be indicated over here. I'm going to say that this visit has a GCL ID parameter. Then this information is going to be sent to Matomo, and one day later, so this is important for you to know, one day later, you're going to have the information sent within Matomo Analytics. So this is what I got over here. This conversion, I mean this goal, this export that I created over here is including the one that I did yesterday. Okay, so I'm not gonna have the one of today, but if I look at it, so yesterday I did a conversion when I named the GCL ID 0001. Here this is the name of the conversion and this is the conversion time. So to say, this is what you will get at the end, let's say of the day after, or say 24 hours later, you will get a file like this containing all the people which were coming from Google Ads or Microsoft Ads or Facebook Ads if you created other. And this file that you're gonna extract over here, you need to go within the respective platform. So to say, you will need to go over here within Google Ads, for example, if this is what you want. Then you go over here in Tools, then you go over here in Conversions. Here you need to create a new conversion. These conversions won't be a website, it's going to be an import because you're going to import a file from the outside, let's say. I have no idea how it will work with calls. I guess here they need a call ID or something. So here you click call, here blah blah, you call it as you want. And if you click on save and continue, so it will create the entry within the database of Google Ads. So to say this one, and then what you need to do, you need to click here on upload, then you need to go over here, then to select the file that you want to import. So here this is what I did previously, and here Google is going to tell you if you have some error within your files. So in my case, the first one was because the name of the the conversion name was not included. So conversion name refer to what they call the alias over here. Oops, sorry. This is the alias one, and this one. And then I got another error telling me that in fact, yes, as the GCL ID that I was creating was a fake one, it couldn't work. Okay, this is what they're saying. But if you are doing the thing the right way, so to say, if you are not inserting the parameters, so as I was showing you, so this GCL ID will come directly through the Google Ads on which the people clicked on. It will be sent properly to Matomo, and then Matomo, based on the goal conversion which have been made on your website and registered by Matomo, will give you a file, a template file, which is totally clean, that you can of course after re-import within Google Ads or Facebook Ads or whatever you want, in order to get exactly the information that you want. So to say, you will get the conversion within Google Ads without getting the consent of the different people on the different platforms, and of course you will be able to measure your return investment. Really hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching.